Pokemon cards won't exist in the future.
Why?
Well, do you know how they're made?
How?
It starts in Seattle, where it takes several weeks to translate and create the art for the new cards. They send that artwork to a huge printing warehouse with massive machines that print, cut, but even package them. The machines cost millions.
How do I know this is not fake?
Well, the sizing would be off, blurry text, and the color would look weird. Honestly, with the amount of manpower it takes, everything's going digital.